Hi, do you have a name? How about Paige? All right then, Paige it is. I was drawing some stuff, but I wasn't exactly trying to draw you. Sorry, that sounded rude. Econ 221. Little bit, but that's okay. Since you're made up of economics information, do you think you could help me study? Then let's find out. You quizzing me now? Ha. Tastes and preferences, expectations, incomes impact on regular goods, incomes impact on inferior goods, population, price of a compliment, and finally, price of a substitute. Now I get to ask you a question. What are the factors that impact supply? And the one that seems to have created you? There you go. See? You do know a lot about economics. That's not an econ question. Fair enough. To be honest, I've been sleep deprived this entire week, and I'm probably sleeping right now, dreaming all this up. Technically, no, I suppose. Wait, Paige, come back. Wait, I didn't mean it like that. Just come back out, please, and we'll talk about it.
Paige?